But okay.
It's my turn now.
I don't know. Go.
Coming, if thou darest.
Is this a giant cat?
My turn.
That's crazy, but.
Let my arrow fly in trouble.
I think this is the best
potion
ring. And lost. And it is very disappointing. Okay, I may not be walking into that game next to the encounter. Inventory. I have a lot of healing items. This is why I was also okay sending Ophelia into the idol, just because I have plenty of healing items to hopefully cover for her absence. Hopefully.
Step right up. Let's do this.
There we go.
Letting the hunt begin. My turn.
Okay, breaking them stops. So what I can do is try to break them. Or at least not break that off. Really?
Where's the nearest tavern?
I need an EXP booster. Is there an EXP booster? No. Also, do I have other equipment? Yes, I do. I have that. Wood bow is better, but it's so. I can't just take one, unfortunately. That's my living room, which is better. Wakefulness to prevent sleep. I have a red armor. Can't hurt is my only distinction on that. Skills. Yeah, you're already ready for two, technically. Okay, press restore ones on HP and SP cure status ailments. Deal wind damage to all foes. Donate 1 BP to an ally. That actually could be very helpful. And dodge a single physical attack with 100% success rate. Pay money to summon hired help to the battlefield. Oh man. Drake Tempest and Donate Bookie. In Wrath. Like, between these three are where I'm going. And I'm thinking. Donate BP is going to be very helpful. Rest is also going to be fairly good. So. Rest on 500, you're not far off. You already got your 500. So. Equip support skills. Endless item. When a character with this skill uses an item, there's a 25% chance that item will not be consumed. Cool. Okay, so ideally, she will be using all my items, and that way my 42 may even, or 40 something items may still remain at 40 something items. Okay. Right in front of the next boss fight. Ooh.
Ready or not, here I come!
Okay, these are all fairly familiar.
What to do?
Okay.
Ah! What next?
Damn it, me, he could have gone for the other snake. I think he takes care of it. 40. Doesn't take care of the snake.
Out of my way.
Yeah. Just that. That's
good. Let's do this! What next?
Okay. Come on! I wish I would have a way to know. Like, hey, this will attack everyone! Okay. This level, and normally I go in fairly on level with what they're asking for. I'm tempted to go in something down there, but I just can't find it real hard.
I'll make this quick.
Mercy.
What is the logical course of action?
Okay. Sorry, she went like the worst person to go first. Just so. I don't know how you have the speed to go first because I have speed boost on Therion.
What to do?
Number two. Or sleep.
Out of my way.
What's yours?
Coming, if thou
dares. I think there's two. Neat.
Let's do this.
Yep.
In
here. You're gonna defend, because if you hit either of them, they're gonna wake up. And they're gonna hit.
Let's
Another fish tooth.
Let in the hunt.
I don't want to do... Okay.
Now, what next? Oh, flames! Rage!
Roar!
My turn.
That works.
Let in the hunt. Coming. Thou didst fight as a coach.
Oh, but yeah, getting back to my other point of topic before I got distracted with the game. Anime I've been watching. Potentially gonna do some sort of video podcast type setup on it. Not sure.
Now, letting us hunt.
Oh, I'm planning it for the end of the season type stuff though. So.
What to do?
Once the shows have fully finished. And I originally planned to watch all of them to the complete end, but like I said, I'm highly debating even if I want to watch one of them. It is a sort of juggling act, and I'm trying to sort of piece together how I exactly want to do this. And
my turn.
Since I'm going to sort of move day by day and go off it. But I don't have a game to watch a bunch of anime. I like anime. To a degree. And I think there's one really good one. There's one that I'm really excited for, and that is Banana Fish. I've literally, like, the new episode out. I'm pretty sure now I know when it comes out. I didn't know its release schedule before, because I decided to start watching it randomly at who knows when, and then the next day there was, like, a couple days later, there was an update, and I'm like, oh, when did you update? I had no idea. Now I've been keeping better track on it, but that's my highlight of this entire season, most likely, is that show. It is set in the US, but with a very Japanese feel to it, so. And it just is fantastic. I love it every time. Like, that's the one I'm most excited to watch every single time. Once I see an update,
yes.
More of this. It's all more of this. There are a couple other ones. England War is one of the other ones I've been watching, which is somewhat good. It has issues. And then, what else was I watching? Oh, Sunset Work, which is this very cute fluff. Kind of just doesn't need to be anything else than what it currently is. And I'm fine with that.
Coming, if thou darest.
It is very, very manageable, passable fluff that just
interesting dilemma.
Makes me happy. It's just fun to watch.
My turn.
And it doesn't need to be any more or anything else. And that's probably why I like it. That is just beautifully animated. But oh, it's just fun, easy to watch.
What to do?
Ah!
The one I'm not so sure about the name is the Honey Butter.
Letting the hunt begin.
I didn't complain about that. Basically, from somebody who missed. Don't fix it.
What next?
And it's redeemed itself. Which is why I'm so much in for it. But at the same time, I've seen better sports anime. The people who dub the animation on Hanemano do it for Yowamushi, and I fucking love Yowamushi. And I think it's so much better. And I was like, I'd rather rewatch this than watch something lesser. And it's sad. Because I don't want it to be lesser. I want it to be just as good. But at the same time, it's not from the same creator. The story's different. It's not the same. Darest. And I didn't expect it to be the same. So. That's why I'm tentatively trying to go back to that one. But probably nothing against the show in general. It's just not for me. I actually checked out the manga to it, and I think the manga may be slightly better. It's a little more wacky, but I think that's the benefit
out of my way.
Of the characters feel like people.
Don't play.
What is the logical course of action?
That's always a deciding factor. Actually, no. It was just slightly more cartoony, I think. Because Hanemano, the anime, is taking itself super seriously. That it makes it less fun. And that's probably where it's hurting itself. It's just not being fun. I know I'm under level right now. At least for Teresa, but everyone else is freaking OP, so I will have her be carried. So the boss fight is gonna be Mick and Mac.
Mac.
Yeah. Oh. Which means more giant people.
You.
Are like Therion, but they're on a fashion of they just take things. Therion's more of a skilled, I'm just gonna take this and you're not even gonna realize it's gone until I'm gone.
I won't allow it.
You got that.
Okay. This is gonna be interesting. I feel like I need to focus on one. done or something I should have done, which is... heal the SP on both Therion and Cyrus, but I haven't. Frick me. Okay, that's not too bad. Okay. I didn't get speed. I'm gonna do this. Because I imagine you're gonna be heavy. Yep, I expected that. Okay. It's all good. We're all good right now. How about fire? Okay, one of you speaks to flyers.
Out of my way.
Okay, you're definitely not going to fall.
Coming, okay. If thou darest.
Try to remember the weakest chain here. Let's see, there's some of these. Double strike. Nice! And Curtis is still over here. God damn it. Single ally, perhaps two all allies.
This should do the trick.
Put some meaning right now. Damn it, even more. Holy crap. Ophelia might have been necessary.
Let me help.
Also.
Letting the hunt begin.
What to do? Doing some heavy damage, apparently. Fairly far down. Didn't even go for you. Now I am in crap. It was perfect. He's not gonna be attacking anything. God damn it.
My focus is unparalleled.
What to do?
Did he heal him? I can't tell. And now that makes me worry.
What to do? For you.
Do we want to hit it?
Letting my arrow fly in true.
You're coming.
Why?
Out of my way.
What did you do? Not with that. Damn.
An interesting dialogue.
Oh, good God. This is not going exactly how I want it. Makes him red.
Oh, flames. Rage strong.
Let's do this. For you.
I'll take this.
Sorry,
coming quick, thou darest.
Well, I have plenty of items.
Using this.
And she's basically full health.
Oh. Flames, rage strong.
An interesting dilemma.
And I'm
flames, rage strong.
It's my turn now. What next?
Yeah. So that person can hit.
I'm ready for you.
Freak.
My turn now.
Item.
Let me help.
Out of my way.
Crap. Baskets. You know I'm here, so you just can't hit
Coming,
the punk.
If thou darest.
Some of these.
My focus is
I have a bad thing about freaking magic moves. One hit.
Letting my arrow fly in true. Letting the hunt begin.
My turn now.
Turning red. You couldn't even get to level 10 on that. Oh, man.